myself Usheshri. Today I am going to demonstrate how to execute VHDL coding part B multiplexer, that is fifth program, 8:1 multiplexer. Select file, new project, and the same process you need to repeat. Give the file name and add new source. So coming to the add new source coding, here we need to give signal lines and data lines as input and y as output, and we need to change that input as a vector, that is 2 down to 0, 2 to 0 to 2. And next data lines, 8 data lines, that is 0 to 7 vector. Okay, and write the coding in the beginning, that is with select line. Okay, S selects y output. When it selects data line 0 is if x is 00, s is 00, signal line is 3 zeros. Okay, when it selects data line 1 is if the select line is 001. It selects, go on like that, the data line 6 for select line 110 is 6, same as data line 7 otherwise. Okay, end with save the program and check for check syntax in synthesize XST. Okay, this compilation is successful. Go to simulation and here select, right click, add new source, select VHDL test bench and give the file name and write here the coding. See here, initially these two will be given 00. Now we will write the remaining combinational values. For this, remove the clock wherever there is a clock. No need for clock for multiplexer. Okay, select line. See here, 000, assign data line, that is 1. Okay, D is equal to 1. And when S is equal to 001, that is select line 1, that means 0, that is the 6 zeros 1 0. Okay, this means it selects data line 2, same as data line 3 4 5 6 7. These are all the data lines. For 111, it selects the 7th data line. Save the program and go to iSim simulator, check for behavioral check syntax, double click on this. Yes, completed, successful. Check the output waveform, iSim simulator. Okay, zoom this. See, we are selecting the output for all the select lines. So for 000 only it is giving the output 0, and remaining all select lines it is selected 1. The output becomes 1. Thanks for watching. Share this video.